Okay. Give me something to eat. I'm not sure if I should like do that on. Almost that stream. I'm recording and make it like a break. And then just edit that part out. That way I can tell how long I was there for. I know I'm recording, but I got so used to streaming that, and I haven't, it's been now 6 months, that I think it works better this way. Like, I'm not trying to do no, like, fancy recording there. Like, edits or anything, I'm very just, I feel like I don't need to do all that. I don't want to. I think I'm gonna do the relic run a little bit later. Like, not.
Oh, I'm an old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Now, what do we have in here?
Yeah, I was actually thinking about this one. I remember this one specifically. Like, you use that to get up. Not necessary to get up here. Now that I've seen that, I didn't see that. There's something in here. And you put it on top. Yeah, it's when you climb. I was saying, is this when you climb? Yep. Yeah. And you make a path so you can get the other crate from there. Put it over there. Come here. And drop it on there. Like, yeah. I remember. About the wood instruments, I'm just saying. Like, imagine you hit it. Yo, it's like a Native American type feeling. Imagine you walked outside and you heard that, and it's a beautiful day like this. Like, it gave me chills.
For the stash.
Oh. I'm sitting here like, what in the Digimon evolution is that? Because it was glowing in the distance. I was so confused. Some more room?
You there. Over here.
Sure. I need to get some stash. What you want?
You're the champion come from out east. I've heard of your deeds in battle. My people owe you a debt. And so I'll share what I know of this land with you. There's much I see and hear that might help you in your travels. For example, if you're heading north, there's an outpost full of rebels who'll shoot you on sight.
Wish I could say we had enough
soldiers to deal with those scabs. But
they already
now,
chased me. It's not even part of that outpost. It's different.
Good to know.
They just a bunch of jerks. They are no longer living.
Sounds like the Tanakhs could use a hand at that outpost.
Oh, we're going there regardless. Oh, I thought we need a stash, right? Do I got one here? Yes, I do. tank a tool. Can I open? Girl, why are you doing the two step? Like, can you just? Oh, jeez, Louise. Know what I should do? Turn on the light. Awesome song by Fra. Is it Turn Off the Light? I think Mega the Turtle said, like, her when she first debuted. I think it was Fly Like a Bird, and then that song came out. Yeah, okay. What the? I'm gonna say absent. It's awkward. Trying to. Okay, I had to get that out. Where am I at? See. Unknown shelter. Open that. Get that. Go there. Check out these rebels. What are these? I remember coming over here and dealing with them. You know, I'm so used to that doing a lot more damage. More. Now there's another one. Go there, get that, go there, and then post. I just like to get everything so I don't have to come back. As much as everything, anyway. Because I'm not... I'm not playing compared to... Because I'm thinking, all right, I have to skip some of this. And I said, yeah, for those that have... Wow, look at this. And I need to see Zoe about this. I think I need to see her soon. This is a long... Ew, like, you see this? Yeah, this is a problem. This is the longest this has ever been on. Like, once I helped Zoe do what she had to do, I got rid of that. I wasn't trying to deal with that. I'm trying to get to that. Wow. Okay. Just floating on the river. I need that. Pieces.
We'll find her. Let's put her down.
Okay.
She thinks she can hide in there. We hunt her down.
We have to find her.
I want every blade of grass checked. I'm with you.
Couldn't get that old silent shark.
Search like you are trained. Still got nothing.
That's new for me. I was wondering, was he going to do that? Good thing I checked. Looking out that
way. Let's cover that ground. Come and help me out here.
One of y'all on can't survive. Let y'all know that. Before that person. Okay, he's not coming.
She ran. She'll keep running.
Dead by yourself, buddy.
There's a Noro warrior
here! I don't know why that did that. He didn't see me. Stop. That's actually effed up. I ain't gotta do nothing now. I was hoping you were. Now y'all just gonna have to die. Because I didn't think that fat man too. Yeah, you saw the chaos? I didn't even have to do anything. I'm just sitting.
Pain subsiding.
Yo, I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Oh gosh. That's how it was. Did they come back? Where am I? I don't think we're in it. No, this is a whole different rollerback. You can go on mind your business. Don't think that's gonna be possible. I need to loot them and you're in the way, so. If you do not choose to remove yourself, I'm gonna have to remove you. Somebody out there still got that, and I'm not sure if somebody survived. Oh snap. Oh snap. Snickety, snickety, snap, snap. He went that way. Damn, son. Damn, homie. High school, you was a man, homie. He said, "Bitch, I'm still in." Well, this was a catastrophe chaos. Like, it was just all over. I was hoping I could give y'all some type of entertainment. I didn't think it'd be that. Oh, look, he's still in the cut. Alright. A lot of things happen. Wow, okay. Y'all was fighting. Let me pick up the y'all pieces. Okay, where am I at? Right here? Alright. about that. Don't come back. That was hilarious. That was a whole show and then some. Oh, I thought she was like an extra loot, but I can loot you. That's fine. Thanks, buddy. You're a pal and a confidant. Thank you for being my friend. Johnny, golden back again. My heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. Thank you for being my friend. You used to know the whole song. Oh, good girl. That is rabbit out. They could be happy on the bunny trail. Ain't Easter coming up? Yeah, sure is. Happy, happy Easter's on its way. Once again, chocolate. There better not be no. This better not. Because I said, I think the next one is the one that I didn't do yet. The Ravager that's in that thing. There should only be two. I wasn't trying to do that. I didn't even know at the until the last second I saw that. I said, well, I ain't. I'll be taking all of that. Ooh, I got weed. Well, not your hair, but. Thank you for being a friend. Yeah, yeah. Stop driving me. Down and rolling back again. I need to get that drag wing. That's the problem. But we ain't get to that yet. We ain't on that part of the game yet. Oh, we need something for Fuss. Which one do I wear? I wear this. But, we need some Fuss. Awesome strike. To Morad. Be real honest. I barely switch between a whole bunch of, except for when at Ravager, I'm like, you know what, I need more traps. That was about it. It wasn't like, I need to switch between all these or I'm gonna fail, no. Half the time you forget, and then when you like, you see the mess that just happened, you think I had time? No, I ain't had no time. I was sitting there shocked, like, wait, what? How did that thing see me? One, like, I saw it in the back, just snooping. But I ain't think he got close. So as soon as I try to do what I gotta do, like, ah, gotcha now. I'm like, oh, you snitches. Okay, making sure usually that they're not a problem. Someone's ratted me out. Hey guys, going on? What's up, guys? Did they want me to go on the Titan? On the horse? I took care of them. This is huge. I could not see myself fighting this. Seeing it. Like, imagine you see that. Like, yo. No. No, and then I saw the DLC. Like, they show, like, the whole thing, but yeah, at the end. Nah. I thought it was like a big crab or something. That's a whole, that's a A class. S class. A plus plus. Horus. I'm not. Yo, like. Stop. Just stop. Stop making my life difficult. I'm not doing it. Like, come on. I was just saying, too, by myself, like, man, it would suck if we have to go off against one of those things because somebody could figure out how to bring that back. Oh, wow. Your manifestus is, and so you also get. Oh, no. So, no, I'm totally fine. I would rather just not ever have to deal with that. That is some BS. Yeah, that's a whole... go the back way. Why am I doing that? $3.99. You wasting my time. I don't even know how long I got to play. Yeah. I forgot just how entertaining this game is. Like, you see, like, most playthroughs, I just be watching in the background, like, I did not have to put up the pause, no. Everybody was fighting each other. You just stepped on my Nikes. You just stepped on my Jordans. Yo, who just stepped on my... I'm, like, sitting here, like, I'll just sit here and just watch you all annihilate one another, because I don't know what's going on at this point in time. All right, so...
Regala's rebellion turned to desert dust.
Yeah, sure, what you got there? All right. And we're back. Literally, look at this right there. And that other rollback threw me off because I'm sitting here like, I thought I was in the same location. I was like, no, I'm in a different. I do know they're up there. I went the back way. Clearly, the back way. Golden girls is stuck in my head. Great song to tell you what type of friends you really need. If you watch the Golden Girls, you already know. Sophia's my favorite.
I'd heard I'd find them here.
That little lady was hilarious.
Might cause the rest to leave.
Blanche, Rose, Dorothy, like they're great. Like, back then, they really had some really awesome shows that, like, really made you laugh. Like, the stuff they said. Now, this one, I didn't really have to fight the people in the front, really. Like, I took out some. I don't know what happened in the back. Something came and... it was like, what's the move? And I was like, what? So, what I want to do real quick...
Something doesn't feel right.
I can't put my finger on it. Then. I like how they get back up. What the? Oh sh. Why? No. Right there. think I did something like this too. While they're being captivated by a body.
By the looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge.
Whoever did this must still be close.
We've got trouble.
Anyone missing?
What level is he?
Check if there's anything with a lock around here.
Cover me while I check something out.
Monster machines are here. That's rebel music, though. Now you really lost sight.
Stay close.
They're getting on over there.
I wonder if this key will open that chest. Tells. I should take them to Deka when I can. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
I know you're out there!
bobblehead music.
Yet.
I didn't see, I'm just using the wrong ammo. I need to take care of them at the bottom because I want their parts. So I believe I did that last time too. They were fighting with the charger. Last time they was fighting with the people. Like, see, I would have had to deal with all that. While I'm coming up that way, the back way was easy, and plus it's so pretty this way. Dang. So pretty. When I came back this morning, I said, oh, nah, I would have had to defeat all of them and then deal with y'all. No, I ain't all that. Like, it's so pretty. I just want to make sure I am. There's like a helicopter coming to get me. It's coming to get by. It's like, all right. Get up. Because I'm confused what they're trying to show me. Oh. I know. Now you know. Alright, that's cool. There's a whole bunch of other stuff, though. Looking at. back to higher ground so I can continue figuring out if I left something else. I saw multiple purples. Okay, they're all on that side. I say that's the one with the bodies at the floor. Scavenger pile. Okay, we're going to do scavenger pile. And then that's just the same one I got. I don't know. Charger there. Okay. Thank you for your contributions. There's three, right? Dang, more than three. Got a whole bunch of stuff. My goodness gracious. Alright. Like, it's so pretty. I think I did the snow area first and did the jungle. Let's go to the pretty area. Let's see. I'm gonna stop at a location and then I'm going to call it.
A rush of air.
I bet it felt so good, especially when you're sweating. And that nice, cool air just hits you. Look at this. Hits you in the right way. And is it up on the bridge? On the highway, the overpass? I do remember, it's like the first thing I actually got. I do remember this. When I got to this section. I don't remember. There it is. Pretty. Like, I remember, like, stopping at so many places. It wasn't even nothing. I'm just sitting here just getting stuff. It's just so pretty. Are they still here? Or me and, Mr. Face had to fight them? So it was more like me to get to them. Yeah, this is the area. Alright, okay, I've been over here too many times, I don't remember no coming back. voyage there, I'm gonna end it. This is gonna be one long gameplay, a little over two hours. So I apologize, but I'm trying to get as much stuff out.
Enjoy your time in our settlement.
Thanks.
You're far from home, traveler.
We got snow and everything else, so okay. Looking the same.
Welcome, Outlander.
What's up? Sitting there in the cold by that. That's just insane.
May your blade
be stuck here on duty.
All right, Lucky. Be stuck there on duty and not being stuck 6 feet in the ground.
Champion, over here.
So I'm trying to get to you.
Snowfall is blanketing the land.
I'm trying to.
Good day. The further west you go, the deadlier machines become. If you're smart, you'll stop by our hunting grounds south of here. Get some training in before you face a real fight.
Thanks for the advice. I'll stop by if I'm in the area.
Greetings, champion.
This is the mountain where that Tanakh wrestled with a storm bird. Poor thing.
Mind you, when I tell you, I clomped that entire thing jumping, not knowing somewhere over here, there's a thing. But you can't do the mission until, like, towards the end. That's the dumb part. I'm like, well, if you could climb up there, I don't need a sunlight. Stormbird up here anyway, so. Please. Yeah, I can jump down. I did this entire thing. I zeroed down the crap out of this. I tried to zero down to get anywhere. Was it like, yeah, you could climb? Oh, my dumb. What's up there?
No one's climbing that mountain. Not me. Must to know if we're right. I would need to fly to find out what happened to Farika.
No, you don't. There is actually, this is my first time getting this treasure.
Good thing I got this win.
Yeah, so somewhere up here, it's right here somewhere. You can climb that. When I went to go back down, I saw like hooks and stuff. I was like, yo, really? I did all that for nothing? And I can never find it, so I take the hard way and I literally jump across. But I'm gonna call it right here. We're gonna do a manual save. Check how everything else went. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Gemini Anonymous. I will most likely probably record tomorrow too. I will catch you guys next time. Y'all have a wonderful evening, morning, night, afternoon. Depending on what part of the world that you live in, stay safe, stay warm, or hydrate, depending on the weather, because it's crazy. I will catch you guys.